The armor of God Zoanthid is a fairly fast-growing zoanthid. The polyps have a reddish-orange to rust color appearance depending on the light spectrum used in the aquarium. These zoas are an easy to moderate care level soft coral for the reef aquarium. The armor of God Zoanthid does well under a variety of lighting such as T5 or LED with a target range of 100 to 250 micromoles. Water flow should be of a medium flow rate, but not direct flow as to damage the coral tissue. Dosing calcium, alkalinity, and trace elements will help the zoanthids to stay healthy and grow well. Zoanthids will start to grow over any hard surface, such as the rock, so it is best to keep them isolated from the main rockwork of your aquarium. Although photosynthetic, they will benefit from broadcast feeding of small particle foods. This is Bob, aka Mr. Reef Safe, and this has been a closer look at the armor of God Zoanthids.